Hi, my name is Jessica and this is my service project. My service philosophy statement is to provide the best quality service at all times with a smile, comprehension, and a positive attitude, to give guests an unforgettable experience and to make them feel at home. My not-so-service philosophy statement is to give minimum service to everyone, to be indifferent to guests and not comprehend their wants, to create an experience just as everyone else's. My service project is based on the making of a great taco. As you can see, the first image is preparation and training. By training your employees correctly, they can deal with many situations and provide excellent service. The second image is seasoning. The meat must be seasoned correctly to give great taste. And I think employees are the seasoning to the meat. If they don't have a great attitude, they can't give great service. The third image is chopping an onion, which represents consistency. The tacos must have evenly chopped onions so that there aren't too big or too small pieces. The same thing happens in service. Customers must be able to rely on excellent service every time. The fourth image is chopping cilantro. This represents patience, because before you can actually start chopping, you have to check your cilantro for any black leaves or any other defects. The same thing happens in service. You have to be able to be patient with your guest so you can understand what they truly want and need from you in this service encounter. The radish and cabbage represent little extras. This shows that you're going to go the extra step to give great service to your customers. In tacos, they usually come only with cilantro and onion. By giving them the little extras, you make them happier. The sixth image is cooking the meat, and this represents organizational culture. My dad created a chimney that gives a great flavor to the meat. In service, you want to provide something different than everyone else, and representing your organizational culture does just that. The seventh image is making the salsa. You never know how spicy a pepper is going to be until you realize that you put one too many into the salsa. This happens in service. These are being comprehensive in during service failures. They're bound to happen and you need to know how to work through these hardships so that the customer can go home happy, because in the end, making sure that they leave happy and wanting to return is your ultimate goal. The eighth image is actually building the taco. There are different toppings as shown above. The cilantro, the onion, the cabbage, the radish, and the lime, as well as the salsa. Personally, I only like cilantro and onion. But this shows how each customer is different, and you have to make sure that you satisfy what they want to give them that great service that they deserve. The last image is the final product and the reaction of your guest. You want them to get more than what they expected and that they go home happy.
Delicious.